Family matter. The lead.
I'm going to ask you again, Jessica. Are you entirely bereft of compassion? Will you not mourn your own brother's death?
Not this again! Of course I'm sad. I can't believe I even have to say it. But all you can think of is tradition and family obligations. I'm talking about avenging his murder!
Avenging? You will stop this foolishness this instant. You are a young lady, not a warrior. Do you really think Alistair would have wanted this? You will mourn your brother's death like a proper lady. It's our family's way.
Our family's way? Who cares about our family's way? I don't expect you to believe me, but Alistair spoke to me. He told me to follow my heart. That's why my mind is made up. I don't care about the consequences. I'm going to make Alistair's murderer pay.
Very well. It's obvious there's no talking to you. Do as you wish. But as far as I'm concerned, I no longer have a daughter. I want you out of this house at once!
Fine! I was planning on leaving until you came to your senses anyway! Bangers! Mash! Let me through! I'm getting my things! I'm sorry for not telling you the truth before. Forgive me.
Are you really leaving, Jessica?
Yeah, I am. And I want you two to watch over the village while I'm gone. Alistair told me this would happen. He said you two would protect the town and grow up to be famous warriors. Come on, chin up. Your mission guarding my room is over. I want you to patrol outside from now on.
Yes, sir!
Well, I'm leaving. Thanks for being such a great mum. Have a nice life!